Hello everyone, in this video we are going to see De Morgan's second theorem. Its statement is, the complement of sum is equal to the product of complements. That is, A plus B complement is equal to A complement dot B complement. Now we'll implement circuit for both the sides. For implementation of left hand side, we'll be using OR gate first, and its output is connected to inverter. Then we'll be providing input to this OR gate. So this is our A, this is B. Here we are getting output as A plus B complement. To check its output, we'll be connecting LED at the output with respective to ground. So this is circuit for left hand side, which is A plus B complement. Now we'll implement right hand side, where we'll be requiring two inverter for A and B. So first of all, we'll take logic gate as inverter. So this is inverter 1, which will give A bar, and this is inverter number 2, which provides B bar. Now we'll provide input to both inverter. So this is our A, this is B. Output of this inverter is connected to AND gate. So we'll be taking AND gate and using wire we'll do the connection. Output of this AND gate we need to connect to LED to check its output, and it is with respective to ground. Now we'll check equivalence. When both inputs are low, output LED is high for left hand side. Same is true for our right hand side. Both inputs are low, output is high. Now we'll change the combination as A is equal to low and B is equal to high. In this case, output LED is in off condition. Same is true for right hand side. We'll interchange input as A is high, B low. In this case, output LED is off for left hand side, and same is true for right hand side. Now we'll provide both input as high. In this case, output LED is in off condition, that means it is 0. And same is true for right hand side. So equivalence of both the sides are verified using this logic circuit. Thank you.